Week? Everyone know Shark Week?
That's Discovery.
That's the parent company, Discovery. So they've got an incredible brand, an incredible company, one of the top companies in our region, Greater Washington region. They make us all very proud. And Cindy's, in her work with STEM, has a platform to change the world. So thank you, Cindy. Any other questions? Can I take one more question for Cindy? All right, well, this is a perfect segue. Thank you, Cindy, thank you. This is a perfect segue to move into our education and women in STEM panel. So is Jessica here? Jessica Obed? What? Okay. So we're moving now. Wait, where's my agenda? Okay. We're moving now into our panel on education, and women in STEM. And I'd like to invite up Sabine Muzaffar. Sabine, come on up. I feel Sabine, you're my Twitter friend. I've been a whole Twitter friend. So it's like the power of social media. Please come take a seat. Dr. Femida Hussein. Okay, when she comes back, or could someone run and grab her real quick? Let's see, Neeru Maria Sharma. Okay. Samia Mohammed Mahil. Samia, hi. Okay, I would like to invite up Jessica Obaid, our panel moderator. Dr. Manar Abu Talib. Dr. Safa, I've got to pronounce this right. Let me just breathe a second. Nazer Eldin. Okay. Did I pronounce it right anyway? Okay, great.
I'm here now.
Come on up. Oh, good. Okay, welcome. Yes, okay, perfect. You're perfectly on time. Okay, so Dr. Femida Hussein.
Thank you very much.
Welcome. Okay, you guys are in fabulous hands with our energy track chair, Jessica Obaid, and we're gonna be talking about education and women in STEM. So we all are so looking forward to this session. Thank you.
Thank you, Julie. So as you know, I'm a surprise moderator. So I'm gonna let the speakers introduce themselves. If you please would do that.
So hi, everyone. I would introduce myself from both sides. I'm professor in University of Sharjah. I'm teaching computer science.